What's up, video game people? I'm gonna do some Gunfire Reborn. I haven't played this game in a minute. I've played it quite some amount of time. I got 69 hours on it, but I haven't played it since any of these no DLCs came out. So I got both of them, but I'm gonna use the same character that I'm used to just to kind of get my bearings straight. We will do it on... is that higher than Nightmare? Reincarnation? Spiritual Sedib. So I can just... I don't know what that means. I'll just do a Nightmare mode. And let's just do a one-player game. See if I remember how to play. There's like 8 new characters. I have no idea what they're doing. Okay. They're reading. I don't want to read it out loud. Maybe you can read it faster. I didn't know I started with this stuff. This is all new. Alright, I'm going to do dash because my dude's dashy boy. He does the claw thing. Wonderful game. One of the first games I got when I got my computer. Really good. Oh, I forgot how much... I forgot how to read so much. And what was good, what they nerfed, what they buffed, what... all this stuff. No, puss, stop it. Alright, I'm gonna do this. I kind of remember. Stop it, cat. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Go away! Stop it! Come on, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Get out of here, Eve. Sorry. Are there secrets now? No secrets. All right, let's go. Let's play a video game. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's always something when you're trying to do things in video games. All right, here we go. Nightmare mode, nightmare mode. Probably shouldn't have started on Nightmare Mode since I haven't played this game in literally like a year. At least a year, probably more. Bing bong. Ving rings. Your blue lantern. Alright, what do you do? Flowing light plus 2. My. Alright, you're a melee weapon. Sure, I'm a melee kind of guy. Get out of there. Dragon breath. You're a rocket launcher? Okay. Golden goblet. Yeah, that's right. Alright, so I do want to be close range with this dude. Alright, and if I get a lot of cleaves and stuff, I remember I used to use a thing where it's like a heal build, close range type of thing. I think that's kind of what I want to do. I'm sure they've changed all sorts of stuff. Can I? Oh, yeah, I need to recycle you. And I get money. Probably should have done that to the other thing. Oh, hey! enter the vault. Grab the vault. Oh, I have to hit auto. It's like Gears of War. Alright, so when I dash, I'm doing stuff. I need to dash more. Dash, dash, dash. Well, I clicked reload on the thing. It still didn't work. I'll figure that out. Hey, that's very good. I like that. That's happy times. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm doing on a time. I think it gets harder the longer I play also, I think. I think, maybe, I don't know. It's been a long time. I don't know. Oh, I hit right click, all right. That's a pretty strong old rocket launcher. Don't mess around with those little thingies. Alright, this sword I don't think I'm gonna like. That was a barrel, I saw it. I don't think I like that weapon. Yeah, I don't think I like this weapon at all. My melees come from my skills. I don't need them for my swords. Butt is in my way. Alright, yeah, take the laser gloves. Recycle. Give me gold. Chat. Buy a legendary gift box. Or a legendary scroll. Yeah, let's go for it. I have a lot of gold. Normal. F that. Alright, I got something a little bit faster shooting. Goblet. Alright. So that's like automatic weapon stuff. I'm gonna kind of lean into this, even though I'm not really doing it that well. And rocket launchers don't help. Yeah, I am definitely on a time for thing, if I remember correctly. Oh, I remember that one thing. For each thing that you kill with a cleave or something, gives you like max health or something like that. These rooms are like the best for it. I remember that. Because the little beetles. Yeah. That's one thing I love about this game, is just all the little scrolls and the jazz that you can get. Upgrade your character, overpowered. Oh my gosh. I hate charging weapons in like any game. In any game, I tell you. I also don't like active reloads, because it makes me think. Lean into the cleavage. Oh, God bless it. Alright, just because I don't like rocket launchers, I'm not going to use it. Oh, gosh, this is a charging one, too. puss. No, you always do it like when there's like a boss that starts coming. Go. Go that way. Stop it. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Get out of here. Good. Horse head. That's like from Zelda Link 2. Fight off that horse head. Thing, but lightning damage. Oh my gosh. All right. I hate charging. Quit charging stuff. Double gloves. Double gloves. Alright, we're using the same ammo though. Should be alright, I have a lot of ammo. What do you do? Ooh. All right, so that's the one I wanted with the beetles. So I think I want to do this. Hopefully, that's new. I don't know what it is, but I know I want that. I wanted that a while ago, but it's still early. Oh yeah, you're dirty. Frog man. Okay. Why do I have so much money? Ooh, what is that? I have no idea what that is. I have no idea what all these weapons are. Let's try it. Oh, I see. I see how it works. Ah. you're not gonna help me out there? Oh yeah, oh yeah. This is great. Shoot out your beetles. I'm gonna farm some health. Shoot your beetles. I'm at 138 right now. See if actually it works. No, puss. I don't like the star ring. It's kind of cool, but I don't like it. Monkey cat. Yeah, sting it up. Sting it up. Yeah, I'm probably making the wrong choices, but I don't know. I'm new to it all. Again. Craftsman. Oh, I think I do like this one a lot. No, stop it. Ding dong. One, four, eight times. I don't understand. I do understand, but I don't understand how that's gonna help me. Hey, dude. Alright, so I think I do really like, what does etch do? I get a add inscription? Yeah. After reloading, I don't like that. I'm not gonna keep these gloves, I don't think. And this one is, whatever. I'm gonna save some money. Save some money! Show me your money, buddy. Show me the money, buddy. I missed something, probably, I'm sure. Oh, is that guy alive? Laser gloves. Sure. Stop it! Out! Biting my hand! Stop that! Cat! I love you, I just give you treats and things. Get out of here! Get. Come on! Me, monkey! Get over here! Golly! These things are always fun. Abba Zabba, you're my only friend. Gotta go for the legendary. Okay. God, bless it. Let's see my shield recharge. I need like a double jump. Shotgun, good. Alright. Argus. Alright, I'm trying to stay close range, so probably best to keep close range. Does that hurt me? It doesn't hurt me. Okay, good. I want to get one of those. I mean, that's good. Oopsie! Saw that happening while it happened. I know there's a secret up here. I ain't got no jump. Goblet. I don't see anything up there. Maybe I'm wrong. Boss. Oh, hi, dude. Yeah. That's new. Uh, I don't know. I'll just find stuff on the ground. Wild hunt. Doing good to me. Dang, how high can I get it? This is crazy. Ah, this is crazy, I tell you what. Alright, it's gonna be a lot harder with this boss. Oh god. You know that I'm fighting a boss? He just came right up, Cat. You're a genius.
Now! That was it.
Fine.
Stop it.
Go chase your shadow. Go chase a mouse. All the pots and pans. Oh gosh. Embarrassing. You're embarrassing me. Pause it. She's too much right now. Back in action. Right. Yes. No. Oh. Oh. That's that thing that I do. So this will give me that faster. It's kind of like that. I think. Alright, so yeah. Oh. Okay. Shotgun boy. Shaggin' boy. Desert. Yeah. Starting to feel, it's feeling pretty good here. All right, platforming time. Go for the big elemental relic. Oh, I think if I do that without getting damaged, I think I get something else. I'm immune to curses, I think, aren't I? All cursed scrolls. So, that's pretty good. Shotgun. Porcupine. I know I like that one, actually. I like the talisman, too. But I don't need that. I don't know why I bought it. Uh-oh. Good gravy. Good gravy. Alright, I'm gonna stay with what I got. There's a problem having the same ammo. Oops. I just looked at you. I'm gonna be using it a lot. I think I'm gonna get rid of this shotgun that I upgraded for like $10,000, but sucks. I don't want that at all. Probably gonna buy like 6 more of those things, so that's plus 80% skill damage, minus 30, so I'll get 50% skill damage. I don't know, just give me, I don't like the Okay, alright. Just give me that. Give me that instead. What do you do? You know what? I think I'm gonna have to get rid of you. Even though I've upgraded you a million times. Let's do it. Hopefully I get a lot of money back. 62. Oh, good gravy. Now I'm low on dough. What are you? A brick. The best weapon in the game. That's really good for shotguns. Makes you want to keep that other gun there. I got rid of. Tactical reload. So it's good. Wait, what? I thought I was in the vault already. Normal. I can't be in burning effect, so I don't need that. I mean, yeah, because I'm close range, boy. I don't know if it. Oh dear, what do you do? Oh, I'm not losing any ammo at all. Why? Is there a glitch there? Something. Okay. Alright, let's try that out. Maybe I didn't read it right, and maybe. Oh, I miss. Ah! Well, I'm mad at myself now. Whatever. The shotguns are my bread and butter. Stop it! F you. Question is, I think you're better. Because I don't think I'm gonna be using you, even though I think you're broken. Go away, bad guys. Oh, Oh, yeah. See, that's what I want, like, in the beginning also at the same time. Get that in the health thing in the beginning. This dude's super duper party pooper. Rub-a-dub-dub-dub-dub. So my cleave! It's getting stronger with every cleave kill. Oh, shoot. Like Cleveland. Call me Cleveland. I don't really want to change too much. Goblet. Okay, that's I did have that. It was just stupid. Where's the secret portal is? I don't know if that's good or not. I don't know. Oh, this is a platformer. Ow! Fire! Why? Why? Oh my gosh! Oh dear! I'm gonna die on the stage. I don't remember being poison balls. Jeez Louise. I know there's a secret over here, remember that. No! F. No! I didn't mean to do that. God bless it. Go back. Go back. Oh, I have no health, though. This is bad. I could lose. Alright. I'm mad at myself. Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh, the timer's still going on. I did it. That gave me a lot of time. Alright, so I'm doing a lot of lightning damage, like with that little shock stuff. So let's do it. Now I'm immune to like all lightning stuff. Or all elemental stuff almost, pretty much. Whatever. Okay, I need that actually. There's gotta be a bun down here. Any bun? Got a bun. No, boss time. I think I can buy a bun. That's really good. Why is that normal? Why does it say it's 2-7? Some sort of glitch there. Invincibility. Give me them legendary coins. What do we get? Percent damage against bosses, that's always good. That's always good. Not in my build. I could probably get rid of this one here eventually. Oh, baby, baby. I have to take a tinkle. P pants kind of averted. Supposed to be a well here or something. Oh, yeah, it's a little fire pit. Alright, this game is real. So I guess my record time for beating a run is 22 minutes. I'm on like an hour right now. This goes to show. Staying in practice. I'm trying to build up these slashes. Slash builds. Danger. Getting pretty strong. I did it. Fight off the bad guys. Oh no. I'll take that actually, because I have a like a damage reduction thing on also. I don't know how to use you. Confuse me, scare me. got craftsman. So far, these guys are. Boy, I just. Okay. I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of you, but I think. Ain't so easy after all. Bone dragon. Whoops. Wrong button. Whatever. I'm just gonna do it. Just cause. Goblet. Cleave. Fourth wave. Matter cleaves. Hey, I want some cleaves. Or is that? That's not. You're not a cleave. Need some cleaves. Can't even cleave.
intense. I don't know how I'm gonna beat the boss with this. Okay. Good for shotgun. Actually, I really don't know how. I don't think I can. I gotta have some sort of long range. Hey, dude. Stop, puss. You just got done being. Stop. Move your tail too, please. That's my chance to do my dance. What am I doing? Immune to burning. Oh, I think there's some good synergy going with this gun. The lightning. Yes. Yes, very good synergy, very good. Found the gun, found the gun. Consume all when I don't know if I want that. I don't think I want that. I think that meant like I would get rid of my cleaves. I might be wrong about that, but if I have to like get rid of all my cleaves, that would be bad. I need to keep my cleaves. And I'm not really relying on weapon damage. I mean, I am with this weapon now. One bullet. On reload. I'm not changing weapons. Keeping it all. Why do you need so many things good? Look at that artifact. What is that? What is that crap? Strong. Immune to fire. Immune to that. Actually, I'm not even using my shotgun at this point. Out of here. Oh, not too bad for forgetting how to play. It took a long time. I forgot how to use words, but I guess I should win. Final stage. I ain't got none of them. All right. This one I can lose to, though. Because... Oh, it's a completely different boss, also. Boss, that I know. Dude.
knows I'm fighting a boss, so she's here to help me.
You're just doing it because you know I'm gonna give you attention. You stinky butt. Oh my gosh. And you just dropped my entire puss! God, puss it! No.
Pleasant. Yelling at a cat.
Grown man yelling at a cat.
Please lay down. Go. Just breaking stuff.
God bless America. Jeez Louise. Sorry for the yelling. She's fine. She just mewed at me and said, oh, what did I do? Oh. How do I not have that? Uh-oh. Oh. Actually. Yeah, because a 200% lucky shot chance on non-boss or on bosses. Yeah, that's better actually. Even though I didn't even use it, but. What do I have here? The options? The next scene? I didn't know there was a thing. Or back to the end. So I have not progressed this far. Whoa, this is exciting. Iceland. Oh my. The DLC. It's like Kung Fu Monkey? Why is it not dead? Thank you.
Please stop antagonizing me. I swear. Stop, please. What arcane or legendary scrolls do I got? I don't want to lose that. Yeah, I don't want to lose that. I'll try that. Oh, I can pick. Oh, I do have a cursed scroll. Sure. I think that's a good trade. Whole new world. Do like 20,000 on my splash. And only gets stronger. You go away. Wiggle the piggy toes. I didn't miss you. One of my favorite guns right there. Gonna keep what I get. Huh. go ahead and just get that thing going. It's only gobbler. I'm about to gobble. Gobble, gobble. Damage is my thing. My thing doing. My slash. Ain't broke, don't fix it. Ding dong, ding, 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 ding. Thank you. increasing my slash damage here. All right. That was kind of, that was a little hairy. And the Hendersons. I'm making it harder. Same thing I got. Bing bong, bing bong, bing. There's gotta be a better weapon. I'm just, I can't be bothered. Sure. Goblet. I feel like I'm missing a portal. Uh-oh, boss. I haven't fought this boss before. A brick. That's probably actually really good. I'm not gonna use it though. Level 17. Shoot him in the belly. Thank you. dead? Stop it. No, put. I see you. Stop it. Put. No, I need to kill them. God bless it. Okay, so just, like, listening to the amount of clicks I click with my mouse. Did it. Full talent. So I can use this on them. Maybe, yeah, okay, cool. I did it. Fight out the bad guys. I got all these things. Cool. Thank you for watching. Appreciate it. Please like and subscribe and all that jazz. That's a long video. Thank you.
Bye-bye.